Nagbabalik po tayo mula dito sa Araneta Coliseum sa Cubao, Quezon City. Kapag kilala lang po ng starting units ng Barangay Ginebra, yan po yung sila Hildebrand Caguiwa Meng Tubig at Mamaril na nagpupulong-pulong po sa bandang kita. At yan po ang kanilang coach, syempre, Coach John Wichico. Samantala naman, hindi po sana rin po ang papakilala sa Magnolia Beverage Masters na mag-uumpisa dito po sa labang ito. Kinakilala na si London Ontiveros, ito si L.A. Tenorio, si Danny Ildefonso, si Samige Eman, at si Lordy Tugane. Marami, bisita po tayo, may panauhin tayo ngayong gabi na siya po magsiseremonial toss. At ito po ay walang iba kung hindi ang tumatayong kampiyon ngayon sa IBF at IBO sa flyweight class. Walang iba kundi si Lolito Junjun Donaire ng well, Doblian Jensan at ng Talibon Bohol. Kaya po, si Junjun Donaire, flyweight po yan. Kaya nakita nyo, medyo makahiganti na yung mga katapat niya dyan. Katatapos lang po niyang ipagtanggol ang kanyang corona against Luis Maldonado doon po sa Foxwoods Casino sa Connecticut sa Amerika. Of course, kanya pong inagaw, ano ha? Yung corona, he first snatched the crown from the highly talented Vic Darchinian na kanyang ni-knockout in the seventh round a few months ago. At yan, si Junjun Donaire, dito po pinanganak yan sa Pilipinas. Nagtungo ng Amerika when he was a young man o young kid. Kung siya nakakamali, mga 8 to 12 years old nung siya ay nagpunta sa Amerika. Pinakikita pa niya na marunong din siya mag-basketball pa. Maganda ho niyan kay Junjun Donaire. Maganda ang disiplina niyan. At nakita niyo naman, ano ha, nakakuha ng world title. Alright, mga kaibigan, ito na ang upisa ng labanan ng Magnolia Beverage Masters at ng Barangay Ginebra Gin Games. Unang possession napunta sa San Miguel at sa Magnolia. Narito si Daniel Defonso taking it inside against Eric Meng. And the rebound na wala kay Lordy Tugane. That's the lead pass from J.J. Hildebrand to Ronald Tubid. Nilabas kay Eric Meng. Short jumper. Kumalog, hindi pumasok. Samige Eman taps it to L.A. Tenorio. Tenorio, nakatingin sa loob. Nakatingin din pala sa ring. And the rebound to Mark Caguiwa. Caguiwa picks up speed. Nasa ilalim. Ayaw pumasok ng bola. Napunos ni Donde Lontiveros. Inago ni Mark Caguiwa. Binigay kay Eric Meng. Nilabas kay Tubid. Balik ulit kay Caguiwa. Caguiwa to Hildebrand. Going baseline. And he loses possession. Nakuha na sana ni Billy Bombaril pero napulot naman ni Lordy Tugane. Tugane, inside pass to no one.
A fast-paced action right at the start of the ballgame. Uh-huh. Problema, mabilis yung action pero wala naman tayo nakikita masyadong attempt. Dalang daming turnovers on both sides of the court.
Well, minsan kasi pagka masyadong mabilis, talagang you're prone to errors, ano?
Yeah, with haste, makes way.
Yun. Ronald Tubid. Eric Meng tapos the key open shot. Medyo mahina. Forward pass to Samige Eman. Dami niya, teka, dami nakapula. Hindi ko lang pwede i-dribble ito, baka maagaw. That was a smart move on the part of Samige Eman. Mahirap kasi yung manggigil ke. Lordy Tugane. He gets himself open. Misses the shot, however, and J.J. Hildebrand has the basketball. He is in the front court. He gives it to Mark Caguiwa. Caguiwa, laban kay Donde Lontiveros, pininit, nawala, napulot ni Eric Meng, tatlo kalaban, pinigay kay Caguiwa, ayaw pa rin pumasok, and the loose ball goes to L.A. Tenorio. Tenorio to the front court. Tenorio bangs bodies with Tubid and he scores the basket.
But right now, L.A. Tenorio feeding off yung nakuha niyang last game niya na career ball game. Nakita natin, dalawang pass break opportunities or dalawang tikado nila. Tira ka agad ito si L.A. Tenorio.
First 2 points of the game, Mark Caguiwa spots on the TM thresh. Atin po sa inyo ni Mark Caguiwa to give Barangay Ginebra their first taste of the lead at 3-2. Balabas si Lordy Tugade. Donde Lontiveros. Samige Eman laban kay Philly Bomaril. He puts the ball down. He turns around and he makes it right in the nick of time.
You know, that's a good move para rito kay Sam Ehman. Nakita natin yung fundamentals yan. Napakaganda. Dribble move. Tapos spinning to his strong side so he can give up that jump hook.
Wait. Steal by L.A. Tenorio of J.J. Hildebrand inside to Lordy Tugare for the bicycle shot.
Umupo pa sa ere. Oh. Si Lordy Tugare coming off that turnover. You cause a turnover at half court, usually you're gonna get a layup.
Parang yung si basketball player, parang si Dance Armstrong. Eric Beck against Eman. Billy Mamaril follows it up. And the lead is down to one. 6-5 ang ating score sa kasalukuyan. Lamang pa rin ang Beverage Masters at nasa kanila ang bola. L.A. Tenorio. Lumalabas si Dondon Ontiveros. Wala. Lordy Tugali for the offensive board. Oh, Banggaan Espesyal. That's going to be an offensive foul. As usual, Ronald Tubig involved in that.
Ronald Tubig bodying up on Lordy Tugade. Pero si Lordy Tugade naman, sumobra na yung kanyang reaction dun sa pagdidepensan kay ni Ronald Tubig.
So a one-point lead para sa Magdolia. Pagkakataon na naman ang Barangay Hilerna para makuha ang bentahe dito. And Eric Beck creating a situation for himself for his first 2 points in this game.
Kita natin si Sam Ehman, ang laki-laki kumpira dito kay Eric Meck. At mahihirapan dito si Eric Meck dahil itong bumabantay sa kanyang pahaba.
Si L.A. Tenorio has other ideas. TM Tres Muyan, hatid sa inyo ni L.A. Tenorio para sa Magnolia Beverage Masters. And it's a 2-point lead for Magnolia. J.J. Hildebrand, laban kay L.A. Tenorio. And we're tied at 9.
And that's one thing that J.J. Hildebrand can do to L.A. Tenorio. He has the height. At pag tumalon sa si J.J. Hildebrand, kitang-kita niya na yung ring.
Tenorio dinabas kay Eman. Eman nagahanap ng papasahan brigay kay Lordy Tugade. Tugade binabantay ni Billy Mamaril. Eman humihingi dahil si Tubig lang nakabantay sa kanya. And Tugade takes it inside, misses the shot. He gets it back, however. Dinabas kay Tenorio. Tugade at the corner. And it's hit it by Danny Ives.
Too many opportunities para sa Magnolia Beverage Masters. That's 3 attempts in that possession alone.
And again, they're up by 2. Another steal, this time by Dondon Ontiveros of the pass by Mike Kagiwa to Danny Ildefonso sa ilalim. And Ildefonso will go to the line.
Mark Kagiwa slipping on that play, kaya nalibre to si Danny Ives. But you can see Magnolia wanting to start strong. Sinabi kanina ni Olsen na gusto nila magkaroon ng good start, and they are having that good start.
That's what they wanted to do. But, well, dahil na pinag-usapan natin kanina, they also have to have a good finish.
Oh, yun rin ang importante.
And nangyari na sa kanila yan against Coca-Cola, squandered a big lead and bowed to the Tigers in that last game. Right now, it's a 4-point spread put up by Magnolia. Underbrand. Tubig from the outside. It's a rebound play. Merong foul na tatawagin. Sami Gaman takes a foul number one. Eric Mick and the quick hands here. Dondon Ontiveros completing the steal. Abgata na pasa. And naganda rin naman sana na gagawin ni Eric Meng, sumabit lang.
Eh, doble-doble ginawa na mali kay Eric Meng doon. Nawalan siya ng bola on one end. Then he did not go fast enough to defend his kay Danny Ildefonso sa kabilang banda.
Kaya naman si Danny Ay nasa free throw line ngayon. Sa Danny Ay sa Pangasinan. Marami sila dyan. Ang gabi si Lordy Tugali. Catch for a big guy. Danny Ildefonso makes it a 6-point lead. Para sa Magnolia at 15-9.